Sometimes I get so tangled in my emotions, stuck in a why and who's to blame, powerless to change the natural motion, knowing that some things will never change. So I let it go. To be open, just to be seen. Sometimes I give my consent to skillful disillusion, let out control my inner dreams. I'll write the story's ending before it begins, and make conclusions based on where
and it feels